To enable screen reader.
Boy's mother is dead.
Hungry?
What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready. Need help?
Ready.
Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
Falky!
That easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is!
Do this!
three of us safe. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Svana. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. It never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deer.
Come on, girls. I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Ofna, Afra, Tesu, Sofna, Ethon, Sofna, Sofna. No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever. Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me? Are you ready? You walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grumbles. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy.
Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
He cannot be far.
You suppose he took a shortcut through the realm between realms?
No. The stones have not moved.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
Locked.
Aye.
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone. Left side, brother! Check on the protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. Ah, we need a way around. We won't find him this way. Let's find that trail of blood. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap. If you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
But it turned out better than this. But it turned out better than this.
Trail gone.
Behind you!
a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
One's got a sling. Look out, brother.
Atreus, are you here?
Atreus came here seeking shelter. He kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Well, we found the bear. He found us.
Here I come! Atreus! Atreus!
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I prayed Fenrir. And then, I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging and I charged back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions. They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. Not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. And they will be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be.
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
Are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah. Are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father.
Now!
Nista!
Major on the left! Go!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seems not there.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better. Wait, not that way. Let's go home.
This one.
Asya. I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Fire from above!
Nista!
Incoming fire!
Been like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still worked so we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here?
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there.
For a moment.
The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened-upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us. If that's what you mean.
Well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball. Come in. I have mead. You would not find me good company. No. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about. Nice place. Could have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you? reasonable person. If the moment calls for calm, I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word out of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say? Don't take all day.
About time.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
I did.